writing with regard to the Liverpool City Region Combined Authority Overview and Scrutiny Committee. Their last meeting was 25th of January this year, and their next meeting is the 26th of July 2017, which is currently provisional, which is a period of 6 months. We would like to question why the Overview and Scrutiny Committee has not had a meeting since the 25th of January. Throughout this period, the LCRCA Cabinet, chaired by the Mayor and Mayor Steve Rotherham, since his election on May the 4th, it has met monthly. The Overview and Scrutiny Committee was scheduled to meet every 3 months. The LCR Mayor and LCRCA Cabinet have substantial powers, functions and responsibilities, and the Overview and Scrutiny Committee function is to scrutinise them and to hold them to account as critical friends. We quote below the Constitution of the LCRCA Part 3C, Overview and Scrutiny Committee. I don't think there's any reason for me to read that, you've got it in front of you. So finally, further, our question is to, in paragraph 2 above, if the Overview and Scrutiny Committee is to carry out its functions effectively, it should meet at least every 3 months, and we would suggest that this committee should meet every 2 months. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Woodcock. And as you know, that you will receive a full written response within 10 working days, but as you asked the question, there's some issues that we can deal with today. Sue Jarvis is going to provide